اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين.
Surely we have inspired you, Muhammad, as we inspired Noah and the prophets after him. We inspired Abraham, Ishmael, Isaac, Jacob and his 12 sons, Jesus, Job, Jonah, Aaron, and Solomon. And to David we gave the Psalms.
دعوتي سمعني ريشة دي أفلا سكي من بألي إن ردافو لي إردفو نكوم ألتي خلون يثي منحما يهودا كشتا يلا
صلى عليك الله يا سيد الأكوان صلى وسلم ربي يا أحمد العدنان صلى عليك الله يا سيد الأكوان صلى وسلم ربي يا أحمد العدنان
الحمد لله منن باعث الرسل.
He says, I have yet many things to say unto you, but he cannot bear them. How be? When he, the Spirit of truth, is come, he will guide you into all truth. For he shall not speak from himself. But what things shall he hear, that shall he speak, and he shall declare unto you the things that are to come. He shall glorify me. 8 masculine pronouns in one verse. I say, it ill befits a ghost. You agree? Amen, 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 amen. 8 times. There is not another verse in the whole Bible with 8 masculine pronouns or 8 feminine gender or 8 neuter genders. There isn't. This is a unique verse for a unique personality, Muhammad. Man, 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 not a ghost, not a spook.
دعوت للخلق عام الحزن مبتهلا أفديك في الخلق من داع ومبتهل صعدت كفيك إذ كف الغمام فما صوبت إلا بصوب الوابل الهطل أعجزت بالخلق.